baggage claim for Alaska 1282. An iPhone that was sucked out of the window of an Alaskan airline flight and fell at 16,000 feet survived. And here it is with the airline's baggage receipt. Not even a scratch on it. It literally got blown out mid-air. 16,000 feet it dropped, but due to it having a hard outer shell, it survived. It was still pretty clean, no scratches on it, sitting under a bush. And it didn't have a screen lock on it, so I opened it up and it was in airplane mode with travel confirmations and bags.